everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Dad Games Badly. We're back here today again with Barn Finders. We're about 30% through the game. So there's still quite a bit left to do. I really want to... What am I wanting to do this year? I don't even want to sell anything. I just want to go and jump on the computer and go to Barn Hub. I'm going to go to Otis's Ranch. Clean up. Ooh, I like this place. Is this another auction? True American Legacy. Well, everybody's here, so it would make sense that it is. Like, you guys obviously don't care about the property, or you'd already be cleaning up and getting the couple bucks here and there that are available to you. Locks this door. I mean, it's quite a large property. Oh, look what I found. Okay, can't go that way. Apparently, we cannot swim. Keep that in mind. Yo, what up, Samantha? Notice that wild dog always digging in the ground. Digging like a wild dog up until his dirt nap. Okay. Sure, what's up, Uncle Billy? Notice such a weird guy. Haha. Perfect. Well, I'll be. I don't know why everyone's here, though. Like, everybody was at the Quiet Woods and stuff. I'm scared to explore that island. I bet. People went missing there, eh? Like, because somebody had an axe? You know, looks like people like to drink around here, so maybe they just fell into the water and drowned. Never thought about that? They just drowned. These guys are ridiculous. You're not even... getting the goods. Like, I've already made like 200 bucks and I've done next to nothing. Look. There's another beer bottle. There's $3 there. Oh, there's a can. $3 there. There's another can. And another can. Another can. And a bottle. You should be scared. What is that, Seb? Okay. You guys seeing this? I see, brother. Nice, brother. He's right. Okay, yeah. Make sure I'm not missing anything. All right, let's go in. I would have sold that bench. But you know me. I'm always willing to sell anything. Oh, look what I found. That keyboard. Sneaky, sneaky. Plant. I don't know how that's gonna sell, but alright. Oh, lockpick time. Ooh, what's that? A fertility mask. Aw, man. What's this? Some bottles. Some cool vase, whatever you want to call it. It looks like I got some canned goods. Jars, some more beer, and soda. Knife block. That sinks knife. Can I take the hood fan? No. Okay. That's about half the stuff here. We're gonna go up these stairs now, it looks like. Alright. Fantastic. That's not creepy. Another globe. Another box with string on it. Another box with string on it. And some cardboard and whatnot, and we got here a bunch of books or postcards or something. Another painting. What's that? Garbage on the other side of the wall that I can get. No reflection. Boathouse key. Another ball. Break that bed up. I mean, I don't see anything else here. Alright. I think this house is empty. From what I can tell, is this a door here? Ah. Good thing I checked one last place. Dirty ass toilet. Alright, to the boat. There is. Wall upgrade, so there's a floor upgrade here that I need to get. Oh! Okay, hold on, I'm not ready for this. I need to check the boathouse out first. Alright, I hope it's inside. Or, no, canoe's right there. Perfect. Ah! Holy jeez, man. Scare the absolute crap out of me. Thought it was Uncle Billy for a minute. Huh. He looked sad. Do not worry, just drink moonshine. Now I'm happy. Have some moonshine here. What is this? I told you someone drowned. All right, two new posters added to the thing. Less here than I thought there would have been, but that's okay. Alright. So now we're over here, and I don't trust anything, so I'm gonna cut this tree down. That didn't work. Uncle. That's an old boat. That's stuck there. Okay, that's a way I can go. I mean, if there's a place for me to dig, I'm okay with that. No? No digging? Alright. Man, why are people so gross and, like, pick up after yourself? Oh, what? A good totem? A bad totem? Okay. Lockpick time. Art the Cave Guardians. Okay, I got you. Yo. I'm a friend of Bobby Gray's. Do you know Bobby? Him and I go way back. I kind of watch his back for him when he comes into my shop and buys some stuff. I don't know. My shelter. Oh, apparently that's destructible too. Fantastic. Ha ha, I found you. What did I find, however? Huh. Hello? Is there anyone out here? Missing some pieces, I think. Okay, no. Man, this map is massive. On this water ball and some garbage and a chest or a box that I break open and then more stuff. Thank you. bear. And this is my cave. There's that floor upgrade. There's a chair or a stool, some garbage. Man, whoever was camping here did a piss poor job of cleaning up after themselves. You know, ever heard of bears? Look like there's anything here. Okay, I found that one. Good totem. I like that they genuinely made this difficult, though. Like, it's not easy to find the stuff that you need. Thank you. Yeah. Sorry about that. As you could see, there wasn't much going on, but I did go ahead and get this figured out. I went to that cave. Well, I'll show you. I'll just make there won't be any sound, or me talking anyway. But that's okay. I still have yet to find the gold toilet paper. I haven't found the whole thing we're here for, which I don't remember what it is we're looking for. I don't have my email thing. Oh, jeez. Triangle. Okay, that didn't work. From rocks. Okay. Come on. Come on, how am I not just getting onto it? Okay. I can go here. No. Aha, la la. Are you kidding me? I could have just done this the whole time. Oh, are you telling me there's an actual way to do it, too? So, cross, square. Alright, so I figured I could get down here. Somehow we need to turn some electricity off. I don't remember seeing anything about that. lots of string and boxes down here. Really? That's it? That's all that was down here. That seems like a waste of my time. I already explored it. Nothing to be scared about. Leave this here. Alright, so I need to go back into the house. I think I have an idea as to where we're gonna go. Perfect. Need one more item. Alrighty, let's see if I can figure this out. That puff of smoke. What else am I missing? I'm missing one more item. It's not down here. All right. Please. A warrior mask. Please be my last item. You're not my last item? What else am I frickin' missing? Oh my gosh. I'm really sorry about that. This is going to be a really cut episode. I just finished vomiting due to how hot it is in my office. But in all that time, look what I found. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why I didn't think to look there. Just assumed it was part of the log. And we'll go back to the barn, you guys. 21 out of 21 items, 1 job item, 1 golden paper, and 5 collectibles. Sorry, just bear with me. Oh, it's nice to know. That's how I'm feeling. We're not going to clean anything or anything, but I just want to. There's that one. There's this one. There. That's what I wanted. One of 2 joysticks. And I think it's that thing. I don't necessarily know if I can put that on yet. So we are just missing like one more piece of that. So let's go ahead and deal with this. Go to our email. Go to Lakehouse. Pack and send. Perfect. And I think on our next one, we'll do the bull event. Though, maybe not, because I don't have a lot of money. We're going to leave this one here. I'm not going to go much further today, just because of how I'm feeling. Mythical Beard Gaming, fantastic. But I've got the next couple days. Saturday's up. This will be on Monday. We'll get you another hockey episode on Monday as well. And I'll see you soon. Bye.